Because at the end of the day, like I said, it doesn't define who you are as a person. So yeah. If they want to bring your sexual orientation into you being a teacher, that's coming down on them, and that's weird, in my opinion.
That's what you have to do, though, you know? Just work through it.